What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy Jedi back at it again with another 30-minute solo sorties. And it was a little bit of a long one today. The first mission was a defection, so of course you know we were going to go ahead and bring Nova so that we could slow everybody down and keep them out of our way, keep them off of the people that we were trying to protect so they could get up out of there without having too much of a problem. The second one was a mobile defense, so we went ahead and brought Vaughn, and the last part was a hijack. So you know we went ahead and brought Inaros again for all that health so that was the hijack target could just drain us of our health rather than worrying about shields, and we needed to worry about being armor. And Inaros' build has already got adaptation on him. He's already pretty tanky right off of the bat, so it was really beneficial to all of us. Goodness. Apologies if you're having trouble understanding or hearing me or whatnot. I happen to have gotten a new microphone. I was having some trouble with the headphones that I was using beforehand, so things weren't exactly working out all great. But we went ahead and double-timed the whole story this time, and the whole video is probably like about 14 and a half minutes. It was a little bit of a long one. But like I said, this first part went ahead and broke out Nova, man. You know, just usual Sobek. Sobek has been my baby lately. Got a ribbon for it. Real, real fun shotgun. I put some fire rate on it so I could really have a blast with it. But utilizing Nova, CC Queen, getting it.
Here we go again. Here we go again. Here we go again.
like that took forever and a day doing that with Nova with the defection, but not losing anybody. Switching over to Vauban here, the king of CC, so that way we can manage to just keep everybody in a wormhole and away from us. But here go Vauban. right. And Wukong pretty much finishing up our hijack here. No real troubles at all. Nobody even really getting close to taking us down. We had that Arcane Guardian on. But Tong Fort just blowing everybody away, not having too much issues there. It was a long one, and it wasn't really fun at that, unfortunately. But if you stuck around at the end of the video, thank you for clicking on the video and giving me some of your time. And come and see us again tomorrow for what it is that we get on the sorties, 30-minute solo sorties. Have a good day. Peace.